Hello, my name is Herbertus Heitmüller, and as segment manager, I'm responsible for the area of agriculture at Huesker Synthetic. I would like to introduce you to the topic of ventilation in cubicle housing systems. The stable cubicle is the traditional method of rearing dairy cows. The free ventilation of this housing system presents a number of challenges, which, under extreme conditions, can quickly become problematic. In winter, the house is heated by means of animal heat. The room temperature is kept high to avoid technical problems. Yet the major challenge associated with this is the reduction in air quality, which is detrimental to the animals and reduces the milk yield. For good air quality, 4 to 6 air changes per hour are required. However, it cannot become too cold either. Operators often tend to keep such houses closed for weeks on end, particularly in continental regions with extremely long, cold winters. Yet if the room shell is tightly sealed, the animals have only 20 minutes until the initial pollutant limits are reached. Ventilation is truly a balancing act. It is understandable that operators tend to keep the fresh air vents closed in the house. After all, opening a blind only a few centimeters would immediately let in an extremely cold and unpleasant airflow, smacking the animal from above like a wet flannel. Precise control of the air supply to prevent this effect is impossible because of the accuracy of the building opening and the blind. The solution to this problem lies in the technical design of roll-up ventilation. This system is equipped with a wind protection mesh with a braking effect and a mesh without an air braking effect. So it has two supply air stages. With the first opening stage, the wind protection mesh acts as a backing plate, breaking 93% of the wind. This means that only 7% of the wind energy is admitted into the housing. An opening of 50 centimeters with a wind protection mesh corresponds to a free opening of only 4 to 5 centimeters. This solves the problem of accuracy. The supply air can now enter directly in front of the animal because the wind protection mesh breaks the airflow. The benefit of this is that the damp, used breathing air is displaced by the fresh air and mixes with it. This approach is in sharp contrast to the conventional solution, employing a wall partition behind which the cow remains in an atmosphere of its own breathing air. This is why it is essential that air enters below in a finely dispersed state. During the summer, a blind with roll-up ventilation can be opened up further, revealing the open mesh without the braking effect. Copious amounts of air can then flow into the house unimpeded. One important requirement for ventilation systems is that consumed air must always be able to escape from the building. During the summer, most of the air flows out of the opposite side, yet the air from the roof area must be drawn away through a lighting and ventilation ridge, just as all of the air must during the winter season. Used air must always get out of the building. Even if we heat the housing facility using the heat of the animals, we should never be heating with harmful gases. Locking flaps in the ridge are counterproductive in every way. All they do is satisfy the instinct of the inexperienced operator. A ridge with optimized wind deflectors can draw used air out of the facility as the inclined roof surface concentrates the wind energy, thus creating the required negative pressure. Correctly positioning the wind deflectors prevents air from flowing in through the ridge opening. In summer, we utilize the natural air circulation created by the wind for air exchange. For this purpose, the blind is rolled up completely so a large, free stream of air can ensure the required cooling ventilation. If there is no wind, we need an active support mechanism. In large halls, large area ceiling fans are ideally suitable for this purpose. These should perform three essential functions. One, exposing cows to a permanent airflow that removes the shell of hot air emitted by their bodies and thus creates a cooling effect and prevents heat stress. 2. Distributing slowly incoming fresh air throughout the entire facility, including the side furthest away from the wind. 3. Homogenization of inside air using the lowest fan speed when wind cannot flow through the housing. Successfully combining well-designed roll-up ventilation with an effective lighting and ventilation reach, along with the active support of large fans, provides us with a system that functions during each season of the year. I hope that you found this presentation interesting. Should you be interested in further technical details and Huesker solutions, please visit us at our website or feel free to contact us in person.